We're on our way to see the house from the inside. Good afternoon, guys. It's so delicious to me. Qué mala. ¿Por qué te ríes?
Ah, ya se va.
Y ahora ya estás en el video. ¿Qué es lo que vamos a hacer ahorita?
A la gasolinera primero.
No, pero le tenemos buenas noticias.
Oh, qué buenas noticias.
Nos vamos a mover.
Ah. ¿Y eso?
¿Qué no?
No, pues sí. Pero ahorita no.
No, pero...
Ah, pues
muy
sí.
Pronto.
Ah, eso sí.
Ya es un hecho.
Ah, eso sí, es verdad.
Sí. Les tenemos que decir.
Ah, sí.
Sí.
Ah, pues sí, nos vamos a mover de casa. Más tranquilas.
Right now it's 12:22 p.m. It's January 29.
Estamos 30, no, yo no sé. Por ahí.
I think it's January 29th. And right now we're gonna go eat. And the good news is that we're moving pretty soon, within 2 weeks. To a house, because right now we're living in an apartment, so we're gonna be moving to a house real soon. So you'll probably see moving vlogs, and let's see how much I'll be able to do that. Eso no mire yo.
Creo. Ahorita voy a saber. Mira, a ver.
Te dije.
Es para dar vuelta para
aquí
acá.
Sí, puedo hacer el U-turn.
Aquí sí, pues para hacer el U-turn.
What up, guys? So we are here at the gas station. We're gonna put some gas on my mom's truck. That's what we're doing right now. And so yeah, I wanted to give you a little bit more information because it was a little awkward vlogging here with my mom because she was laughing at me. But yeah, in a few weeks we're gonna be moving to a house which is pretty close to where my older sister lives at. And we're only gonna be paying like, watch, I shouldn't even say that. Look how much I'm gonna be paying. That's like personal information, right? And but yeah, I'm not gonna tell you, I guess. But we're gonna be paying less than what we're paying now, which is a lot. The rent went higher. And but yeah, I have my hand on top of the mirror, the camera, and I'm vlogging in on my phone once again because my camera from the bottom with the batteries, it like cracked, so it doesn't close anymore. And then so I'm gonna try and vlog in my phone and see how it goes, how you guys like it. Let me know. I already did vlog on my recent vlog that went, it's already up in my channel, so you can check that out. I had to change it to my phone because my recent, what do you call it, my other camera was stopped It died. So, and then I'm still a little awkward trying to vlog it out here at the gas station. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a little update. And we are super excited to be moving into this part, this apartment. I'm used to saying apartment, but it's a house. And we already saw from the inside. I was going to record it and show you guys, but it was a little too awkward with the owner there, and my family was there just looking at it too, and I just didn't want to freak out the camera. So yeah, maybe when we already moved in, I'll make a little review, whatever, of the apartment once again. But I mean, a house, so yeah. And I'll see you guys probably in a few minutes.
We came here to eat Jack in the Box real quick, which is something we rarely do, which is super weird. We came and eat real quick. So this is what we got. My mom got something for breakfast, which is pretty late. And I got a burger with curly fries. It was so good, by the way.
She got her boots. Something, because I just stopped watching it, but I'm on Hulu, about to watch Shadowhunters, and yeah, so that's what's happening. That's what I've been doing. Actually, that's not what I've been doing. As soon as I got home, I washed the dishes, cleaned the kitchen, then I sat down, watched some YouTube, and now I'm watching I'm about to watch Shadowhunters. So that's what's currently happening right now. So yeah, it's been a couple of hours, and then I'm still waiting for, like, you know, till it's 8 or 9, so I can go to Walmart and get some boxes. Like I said earlier in the vlog, I'm moving like around in 2 weeks, 2 weeks from now. So that's exciting. I'm really excited. I'm so happy that I'm moving out of these apartments. We've been here for so long, like four years. It's been that long. And that's how long we've dealt with the people upstairs, trauma, cops, ruining our cars, both of our cars, mine and my mom's. And the owner never did anything, so we've waited for so long to move out of here, and we finally are. And then my sister helped us out, so that was really super nice of her. So But yeah, so I'm excited for that. And then I love moving vlogs, so I don't know why, but I always liked, you know, moving around for some reason. I like, you know, getting, moving things, boxing everything and moving. I don't know, just something about stuff like that. I enjoy doing that. I don't know, I'm weird. So if you guys like moving vlogs, I will try my best and vlog. And so yeah, probably in 2 weeks, you'll be seeing some moving vlogs. All right, I'll see you guys probably in a couple of hours.